In this video, we'll study the multiplication. We have studied the lattice method in third standard. Same method we have to use here and solve the exercise. First is 124 into 3. I'll solve one for you here. First and sixth I have solved. See the first. 124 into 3. Now, 3 digit numbers are there. So, you need to write the expanded form first. 124 means 100 plus 20 plus 4. And while doing the column, first do the column of multiplication sign, then 100, 20 and 4. Into how much you have to do? Into 3 na? So 3 expanded form is 3. So 3 write down here. Now as I told, zeros count. You have to do the multiplication like this. This multiplication you have to do first. 3 and 100. How many zeros? 2 zeros. 3 ones are 3. Now this. This and this. How many zeros? 0. 3 twos are 6. Now, this and this. 3 fours are 12. Yes. Now, see the sixth question. Therefore, answer is, now add all these answers. The answers have to add, not this and this. This, 300, 60 and 12. Add it. 300, 60 and 12. That is 372. So, the 124 into 3 equals to 372. Next, sixth number I have solved. 700 plus 10 plus 6 and 7 exponent form is 7 only. So now first into sign 700, 10, 6 and 7 is yours. Now multiply first this. Zeros 2. 7 sevens are 49. Now here zeros 1. 7 ones are 7 and now this. 0 is there? No. 7 6 are 42. Now add this 3 numbers. 4900 plus 70 plus 42. Here 2, 7 plus 4, 11. 1 carry, 9 plus 1, 10. 1 carry, 4 plus 1, 5. 5012. So therefore, 716 into 7 equals to 5012. Understood? Yes. Now we'll see the word problem here. Second word problem I have solved. Third you have to solve. The cost of one chair, eka chair chi cost dile rupees 3650. What is the cost of four chairs? Four chairs chi cost vicharle. Let's see. Now we know 650, 600 plus 50 plus 0. And 4 expanded form is 4. Now into 600, 50, 0, 4. First multiply this. 0, 0. 6 4s are 24. Now multiply this 0, how many 0? 1 0. 4 5s are 20. Next, now multiply this 4 zeros are 0. Now add this 3. 2400 plus 200 plus 0, that will you get answer 2600. So therefore, cost of 4 chairs is rupees 2600. Got it? Yes. So to complete this in your notebook as well as your textbook. Okay, bye bye.